This is my John Locke wanted poster. The computer over here represents the freedom of speech and the ability to make your own decisions. The gun represents the equal rights that cannot be taken away. The police files in his hands represents the people's greed and selfishness. His job of being a police officer represents the security of people's rights. And the flag in the corner represents the laws and services of the government.